Hey everyone, my name is Courtney Stuart. I graduated from Stony Brook University in the spring of 2019 with my bachelor's degree in marine vertebrate biology. So I'm making this video to tell you a little bit more about my experience as an undergraduate student in the School of Marine and Atmospheric Sciences and to hopefully inspire you to check out the MVB degree for yourself. So right when I got to campus, I joined the Marine Science Club and the Environmental Club, and through these two student groups, I was able to meet other undergraduate students in my department, as well as members of the faculty and graduate student body. Beyond offering this really welcoming community, SoMAS gave me many opportunities to get involved in academic research on campus. So I first started getting involved in research during my second and third year. I was working as a research volunteer in a lab, assisting a PhD student with her experiments. This was a really great way for me to work on my lab skills, and it also gave me a graduate mentor to look up to learn from, and to ask questions of. Around the same time, SoMAS offered me a position as a teaching assistant. So I was helping to teach one of the introductory geospatial science courses on campus, and again, this was a great way for me to develop my teaching skills and to work on my scientific communication skills. All the while, I was taking really incredible courses offered through the MVB major, things like marine mammal biology and marine apex predators. So the nice thing about MVB as a major is it gives you a strong background in both the marine sciences and zoology. So by the time my senior year rolled around, I decided that I wanted to participate in the Semester by the Sea program. And what that is a hands-on experiential learning program that SoMAS offers its students out at the Southampton campus. So as a student, you can either choose to live at Southampton, or you can commute to that campus to take these really immersive marine science courses. These are things like experimental marine biology, biological oceanography, physical oceanography, marine conservation, ichthyology, and so many more. I highly encourage that you go online to check out the Semester by the Sea program to read the course descriptions and see what interests you. So the nice thing about Semester by the Sea is the class sizes are kept really small, so you develop strong connections with your classmates, teaching assistants, and faculty members. Also, Southampton is on the coastline, and the point of the course is that you're working on your research skills, so that means you're getting out on the boat, you're going into the water, into the field, and into the lab, and you're working on data processing, data collection, analysis and interpretation of your results. So it's a really rewarding experience for students, especially students that are in their third and fourth year. Also, at Southampton, you can still be involved in research on campus if you're living there or if you're commuting there. So you can work with graduate students and professors on things like seagrass sampling, shellfish collection, analysis of remotely sensed data, even identification of species seen in underwater GoPro footage. So again, just like main campus, there are so many opportunities for undergraduates to be working on research out at Southampton. So the last thing I'll tell you is, as a senior, I was really fortunate to receive funding and support from the department to go to the Peruvian Amazon Basin to conduct my own research. So I went to Peru with my advisor for just over a week to work on independent fisheries ecology research, and this was the basis of my senior honors thesis. And again, this was a really rewarding experience for me because it let me put all of the skills and knowledge that Stony Brook had given me to the test in a remote field location. And of course, Peru is also just a beautiful place to be. So when I was done with that research and I got back to Stony Brook, I analyzed my data, came up with my results, and presented that research during the Senior Honors Thesis Symposium. And I was able to receive honors at my graduation. So I definitely recommend graduating seniors to take advantage of that opportunity. The honors program is not exclusive to MVB. It's available for everybody in SOMAS, any of the degrees. So I know that everything that Stony Brook gave me really helped me in my career path thus far. It helped me get research internships, funding, and it even helped me secure my current position as a graduate student. So I hope this video has been helpful. I hope it's encouraged you. I hope you look into the Semester by the Sea program, into the MVB major, and into any of the SOMAS degrees at all. So good luck and stay safe.